A ministry of trees. The trees minister to the trees. Alone in you, I stand sovereignly. The discourse of the pines is unlike the mortal art of the word. A word caresses the lobe of my ear, whispering a sweet nothing. Some voices carry treetop to meadow, to hill, and again to treetop. The wind does not counsel in the way that institutions counsel. The trees leave the trees in their freedom and bend toward one another in the same wind. The inspiration to act in one's veracity comes compellingly and sweetly. No God needs to encourage the seeker of freedom to follow up on one's bidding. Since the Absolute ordains its solitude as a matter of presiding over the hills, the most of trees hope for is to be in the exaltedness of that aloneness. This is what the marrow of my hands knows in its own rhythms. Bending with the movements of the winds, moons, and stars, abiding and having nothing. Holding the entire treasury of the world in limbs that dance in the air and that keep nothing. To be alone then, because having only releasement, to be ordained in that same silence, to let live and to be in life all that stands in the movement of the wind's command. This is the counsel I hear in the low-riding strata of wind which delight the pines. This is what a parish in the church of the trees hears with the heart of thine ears.